welcome. I'm sure it's been far, far too long for those of you who have seen, might have seen, the sort of mini review I did on this game so very long ago. We're recording today because there was a content drop. To be perfectly honest, it's not all that much stuff. It's mostly stuff for the hardcore players who want, say, to feel the pressure. I basically stopped playing this game after I beat it the first time. I almost beat it another time that I just didn't have. I ran out of ammo and couldn't fight him. Regardless, they've added a few new things to the game, and I figure, why the frick not? Let's mix it up a little. We've been doing Slay the Spire and Pillars of Eternity. You might not know that because nobody watches, but whatever. Here we are. Thank you. buddy. Ouch. Didn't start. God dang it. Seconds left, and no way to recoup that time. she's not having fun. Dash. We'll be right back. that's just too good to pass on.
We go together like happy homes, and the ocean swell.
See that there. I also didn't realize I killed that guy down there. Now explode when they die.
Well, hello there.
Yeah, that bomb can also kill me.
Thank you.
entirely forgot about the fact that I need to slow time.
God dang it.
Not having a dash is really screwing you. That I hope you guys have enjoyed this look at absolutely none of the updated features of this game that came out just today. Well, that were added just today, I should say. And I mean, it's not actually true that we didn't see anything. We did use the culture system, which got us killed that second time during, well, on the second run, I should say. It's fine. I don't really mind losing like that. It's just we were so close to the end there. I think we were one stage away from the final boss. But I really should have gotten rid of that that blink cannon that was using up my dash charges. There really wasn't a need for it anymore. Well, if you enjoyed what you've seen today, make sure you remember to like the video, subscribe if you haven't, comment if you feel so inclined, and with all that said, we'll see you next time.